बहुत बहुत चेंजेस है टीवी के बारे में. तो इट्स वेरी डिफरेंट बिकॉज यू नो द स्टाइल ऑफ वर्किंग हैज बिकम डिफरेंट. जैसे जितना स्ट्रेसफुल है अब वैसे नहीं था पहले. यू नो आई मीन यू वुड बी डूइंग वन सीरियल एट अ टाइम यू नो. और ऐसे दिस होल थिंग ऑफ वर्किंग 12 आवर्स और इवन मोर देन दैट. मैंने तो कभी 21 आवर्स भी किया है फॉर अ डेली सोप यू नो 21 आवर्स ऑन द ऑन राउंड द क्लॉक. सो वैसे नहीं है. इट्स नॉट दैट्स नॉट देयर राइट नाउ. ऑल्सो द गुड थिंग इज यू गेट पेड मोर नाउ कंपेयर्ड टू देन एंड देयर सो मच मोर अपॉर्चुनिटी. Not only television, web ke bare mein, you know, there's so much more opportunity. There's so much that other actors, newer actors, actors who were not given their due, you know, unko bahut kuch karne ko mil raha hai. Unko bahut opportunities mil rahi hai, which is great. And it's wonderful. I mean, TV has moved by leaps and bounds, yes. And it's great that, you know, bodies like Cinta, etc. are now putting rules to it. Because you can't overwork an actor. You know, kya milega 21, 22 hours kaam karne ke baad that in your 22nd hour, when you're trying to act, nothing kuch sujhta nahi hai, you know. So, setting rules as far as timing is concerned. You're also nowadays getting your due as far as money is concerned. I'm kudos to all those people who are charging lakhs and lakhs per day, but for me it is a big high to go to that set every morning when I'm working. Sachi mein mujhe, you know, it's the happiest feeling in the world.